Hi, this is Tom from Raymont-Osman Product Design. Today we're having a look at how to bring in a logo from Illustrator into SolidWorks and some of the tips and tricks to make that process easier. As you can see, I've got our company logo here. I've already expanded it out, which means that it's just paths and lines, there's no texts or groups. The first stage is to select these paths and remove the fill and stroke. Even though it's invisible, you can still see the outlines by pressing Ctrl Y. So now I'm going to draw two lines that will give me a center point for the logo later on. This is optional, but it can be useful in SolidWorks when you need to position the logo. I'm going to export the logo as a DXF file. Go to File and Export As, choose DXF as the file format and press Confirm. Make sure that you're setting the units to the same units as your file. We're working in millimeters here, so select that. So now over to SolidWorks. So go to File and open the DXF that we saved from Illustrator. And now we're going to open the DXF as a new drawing. Click through the import options, but make sure to select the same units, in our case, millimeters. You can click and drag the logo inside the red area. This will be our A3 drawing page. I'm going to select the lines that I drew in Illustrator and convert them to construction geometry. Left click and drag a box over everything to select it. Right click and make block. Make block groups the lines into one object, so if I click and drag, it moves as one. So now I can copy and paste that block into my part. Throw a quick point onto the center to reference it. Ctrl 8 to move perpendicular to the plane. Now just drag the logo into place. Here I'll just do a 0.2 cut extrude. And there you have it, an Illustrator logo to SolidWorks.